Can you believe would-be Premier Stephen Marshall? He said he'd back Holden workers, but then he flipped and he didn't. He called for full transparency of costings before elections, but now he's hiding his own plans and costs. He says education is important, but was silent when Christopher Pyne planned to cut $200 million from our schools. And when he's asked which jobs his Liberal government would cut...
Authorised by R. Martin, Australian Labor Party, Adelaide.